Deem is live in Appleton this morning.
Checking out a brand new exhibit at a local museum. Hi, Em.
Good morning, Rachel and Pete. Hi, everybody. We are coming to you live from the Trout Museum of Art here in Appleton. They have a brand new exhibit on display. It's called Katharine Hepburn, Dress for Stage and Screen. And you can see the first floor, a lot of the outfits down there. I mean, these are all her own personal collection. It's really cool to see some of the outfits she wore in films, TV shows, and even her own, her slacks that are right over there. Well, we're on the second floor to show you a few other items of her own. Pamela Williams-Lime is here with me, museum director. We want to show you some of her makeup she had, too. Can you tell me about this?
Sure. Everything in this case was worn by Katharine, and we talked about what goes around comes around. You'll notice in the front of the case the Chanel red lipstick. And again, for fall this year, when you go in to purchase Chanel lipstick, you'll see this iconic red shade for sale even today. Everything in the makeup kit is partially used because Katharine herself used those. And the fake eyelashes that you're seeing there were used for a lot of publicity stills and things, and you'll see those in some of the print pieces around the museum.
Yeah, I love that there are pictures, posters that are on the wall on display. And if we work our way down here, there's another thing we want to show that's coming back into style, right?
It's all about menswear again this fall. So, you know, kind of dig through your closets. You'll notice the footwear. These were all hand-designed for Katharine's feet. But if you go into stores this fall, you'll notice menswear is back in footwear as well as for suiting and those kinds of things. So what goes around comes around. And then the hats from Rooster Cogburn. Many of you are familiar with that film. Those are in here. And then a number of playbills from some of the productions that she was in.
So not only beautiful costumes you'll be able to see, a lot of these other pieces that are really unique as well. And what a fashion icon she was. It's just unbelievable what you can learn about here.
Oh, definitely. She had a real point of view about what was appropriate for her, her characters, and when she walked out on the street. And we still see those influences today. So we hope to share more about that with you when you come to visit the exhibit.
Great. And they have a lot of other events coming up, like a fashion show in October. You can learn about that by going to our website, fox11online.com. Just click on the Good Day Wisconsin tab and to learn more about this exhibit as well. We'll send it back to you for now.